Metallica HQ, lots of cool stuff in there that's basically inspiring to us. Pieces of old stage gear, you know, from Justice, or, you know, Doris's head is hanging in the middle, or one of the Thin Lizzy signs, backdrops. So whoever gets to show up there is gonna get into Metallica's creative space and see, you know, what it is, why it is, and what is in there that inspires us.